This is how you eat. Or practicing one of the option how to eat at a restaurant once everything reopens. Not bad. Let's try with meat. It's gonna be hard for Filipino, because we use spoon and fork. You're gonna be like that. I'm gonna eat. This one is not bad because you're only producing for. That's gonna be hard. And my mess is upside down. By the way. This is hard.